Here's another goal for McDonough, and it's Kyle DeVinney again.